فاشرف بي لاشتغالي بالعلم ولا تبغي به ما عشت يا ذا بدلا ويا له من شرف عظيم.
I just wanted to mention one thing, inshallah. And we are in the 10 days of Dhul Hijjah. Just wanted to mention some benefits. Just one hadith, inshallah, and one kalam of our great scholar, Ibn Rajab al-Hanbali, rahimahullah. Al-Imam al-Bukhari narrated in his Sahih bin Hadith Abdullah ibn Abbas that the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, مَا مِنْ أَيَّامِ الْعَمَلُ الصَّالِحُ فِيهَا أَحَبُّ إِلَى اللَّهِ مِنْ هَذِهِ الْأَيَّامِ يَعْنِي أَيَّامَ الْعَشَرِ قالوا يا رسول الله ولا الجهاد في سبيل الله قال ولا الجهاد في سبيل الله إلا رجلا خرج بنفسه وماله ثم لم يرجع من ذلك بشيء. This hadith, the Messenger sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says, Bukhari narrated in his Sahih, Abdullah ibn Abbas is the companion who narrated from the Prophet, that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, ما من الأيام, that there is no days of the days, العمل, that the actions are more righteous actions are more beloved to Allah than these days, these 10 days that we're in right now, which started today. The companions, they said, Ya Rasulullah, even jihad is not, these 10 days, the actions that your person does, even jihad, the Prophet said, ولا الجهاد في سبيل الله, even jihad, except إلا رجل خرج بنفسه ومالي, except a person who left with his wealth and his himself. ثم لم يرجع من ذلك بشيء, and he didn't come back with anything. He died and he saw all of his money got destroyed in the battle. That individual, he's better. But a person who comes back with either one of the two is what? It's not better. Allahu Akbar. Ibn Rajab's kalam is what I'm going to read on you all, and inshallah I will conclude there. He says, وَقَدْ دَلَّ هَذَا الْحَدِيثُ, this hadith indicated, عَلَى أَنَّ الْعَمَلَ فِي أَيَّامِهِ, that the days, the actions in these days, أَحَبُّ إِلَى اللَّهِ, is more beloved to Allah. مِنَ الْعَمَلِ, any actions, فِي أَيَّامِ الدُّنْيَا, from the other days of the days of the year, مِنْ غَيْرِ اسْتِثْنَاء, without any exception, شَيْءٍ مِنْهَا, any exceptions, even the last 10 days of Ramadan. وَإِذَا كَانَ أَحَبَّ إِلَى اللَّهِ فَهُوَ أَفْضَلُ عِنْدَهُ, if it's the most beloved to Allah, then it becomes what? The most virtuous. وَقَدْ وَرَدَ هَذَا الْحَدِيثُ بِلَفْظٍ, and this hadith has been narrated also in another wording, مَا مِنْ أَيَّامٍ, that there isn't no days, الْعَمَلُ, the righteous actions, فِيهَا أَفْضَلُ, that they are more virtuous, مِنْ أَيَّامِ الْعَشَرِ, these 10 days. وَإِذَا كَانَ الْعَمَلُ, if the actions are what? في أيام العشر أفضل, if it's more virtuous, وأحب, and it's more beloved, إلى الله, to Allah, من العمل في غيره, in other than the days of the year, كلها, صار العمل فيه, then the actions come in it, وإن كان مفضولا, even if the action in other, if actions have ranks, then all the same. So the smallest actions is better than what you could do in any other year. Whether that action is mafdhul, it's low, whether it's fadil, it's high, these 10 days, there is nothing like it, whatever you do in it. And the Prophet explained that. He said, وَلَا الْجِهَادُ فِي سَبِيلِ اللَّهِ. Ibn Rajab says, ثُمَّ اسْتَثْلَى جِهَادًا وَاحِدًا. Only one thing the Prophet, he done an exception from. Which is what? The jihad, the person who loses his wealth and he loses himself. That person is high in rank. وَصَاحِبُ أَفْضَلُ النَّاسِ دَرَجَّةً عِنْدَ اللَّهِ. That person is higher rank to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. وَأَمَّا بَقِيَّةُ أَنْوَاعِ الْجِهَادِ, as for other than the other types of jihad, فَإِنَّ الْعَمَلَ, the action a person can do, فِي عَشْرِ ذِي الْحِجَّةِ, these 10 days, what he can do, أَفْضَلُ وَأَحَبُّ إِلَى اللَّهِ عَزَّ وَجَلَّ مِنْهَا وَكَذَلِكَ سَائِرَ الْأَعْمَالِ, and all the other actions. وَهَذَا يَدُلُّ, and this is an indication, على أن العمل المفضول في الوقت الفاضل يلتحق بالعمل الفاضل في غيره ويزيد عليه بمضاعفة ثوابه وأجره. If a person does an action which is low in rank, at a time when the time is big, that low passes the other virtuous actions in the other times of the year. Does that make sense? So if a person does a righteous action in other than these 10 days, so he goes, other than these 10 days, he goes and he fasts. He fasts. Is fasting a high rank reward? Yeah. Yes, it is. He does it. And another person who says, Subhanaka Allahumma wa bihamdik. I'm a person who says, La ilaha illallah, wahdahu la sharika la, lahul mulk, wa lahul hamd, yuhi wa yumit, wa huwa ala kulli shay'in qadir. Are they the same? And the one that fasts? No, the one that fasts is higher. And the one that says that is lower. The one that says that in the month of, in these 10 days, in those 10 days, is higher than the one who fasts any other days in the year. So everything is higher this month. And the righteous actions are multiplied more than the other times when it's multiplied. In these 10 days that a person has to comprehend. And then he goes into some of the aqwal and the things that they used to do. So fast these days. Fast. Give sadaqah. Recite the Quran as much as you can. Do good khair. Inshallah, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will reward us all with it. Na'am, fadal.